Hey guys, today I will tell you how to draw a balloon, like a balloon, okay? But I will draw a hot balloon, but for that you need a eraser. Okay? So now we are gonna draw the hat first. Like this. And then you will draw the eyes. And another eye. Okay, then you will gonna draw a face, smiley face. And the tongue. And then like this, curvy, like curl. But it is not too much good, so you'll erase it and do it again. And then we will see. And then we're gonna draw cute little hearts. First we'll draw on this side, then this. Little hearts. And then you'll just take red color, like not red, orange, and just color it. Cute. Sorry about that. Okay, so then we will color. And when we color it all, and we have to do neat coloring. If we do neat coloring, so it will look pretty. We'll color it, and if our colors, see, not sharp too much, then we will take the sharpener and just sharp it. Okay, and then we're just gonna sharp it and do it again. is looking too pretty, man. Too pretty. Just cut it off. Not the eyes. So we are done. And just for designing, we will do designing. And on the top, pretty hot. And we can just design it like this also. Okay, then we will chop it again. And do it. So okay, thanks for watching my video. I hope you like this video. See you later. Bye bye. Have a nice day. Goodbye. Allah Hafiz.